So basically, I got this new anime plot. Basically, there's a high school girl, except she got massive boobs, and I mean, like, some serious honkers, a real set of badonkers, packing some double honkaroos, massive dunkadoongadoongaloos, a big old tonga hurukukus. What happens next? Transfer student shows up with even bigger bagoonga goongas, humongous halungashungas, big gin titties.